what have you determined? Because last time I spoke with you, I think you were able to track kung saan nang gagaling yung mga hawahan, the contamination. But now, because of Delta variant, because of ECQ, people are wondering, naka-ECQ na, tumataas pa rin ang mga numbers all over the country. In Quezon City, where is it coming from? I mean, you guys are tough. I can almost label you as the little iron lady. you're so visible, you're so vocal, and you are so strict. But where are all these cases coming from?
Well, you know, in the previous surge, Chito, I told you that the workplace was the number one source of transmission. But now in our data, it's the household. Hardly any anymore in the workplace and hardly any in the community anymore. But in the household, 92% get theirs from their homes. No? So at least that shows that our vaccinations of A4s are kind of working. And the problem is, you know, the household kasi comprises of a mixed population, including the non-priority groups, yung mga housewives, yung mga hindi pa kasama ngayon sa bakuna program. So, kaya maaring marami talagang nahahawa sa bahay because yung marami sa kanila hindi pa nababakunahan. Pero doon sa workplace, halos wala na nga, very little na nga, not even, I think, 1% or 2% ang galing sa workplace. No? And the trends are changing. Even deaths compared to the previous surge where we have very high numbers of deaths now, although the cases are rising, the deaths are quite low. No? They have remained low, and in the past 2 months from July to August, we've only had about 6 deaths. And these 4 out of the 6 were unvaccinated individuals.